George R. R. Martin. We're here with Amy Poehler, and you write these books. You have so many characters in these books. We're going to find out tonight exactly how well you know your books. Amy is going to read a line you've written. You have to tell us the character who said the line. Let's see how you do.
Okay.
All right, Amy.
Number one, we'll start easy. The night is dark and full of terrors.
Well, that would be Melisandre, Red Priestess of Ashai.
Correct. We'll accept Melisandre. When you play the Game of Thrones, you win or you die.
Cersei of House Lannister.
Yes. Yeah. Thank you. You know your words, your characters. Hodor.
Hodor.
No, I'm sorry. That was actually Bran trying to get Hodor's attention.
Damn.
Seth, anytime you want to read one of these.
All right. Well, this one, this next one has a clue in the line, so listen closely. You cut off my hand, my sword fighting hand.
That would be Sir Jaime.
Yeah, that was Sir Jaime. Yeah. No. I don't know if that was the exact line, but
no, that was somewhat.
The delivery was.
Yeah.
Okay. Winter is coming.
Well, those are the words from House Stark. Half the people in the book say that.
No, these are the words from the Westeros 9 meteorologist Breeze Daniels.
All dwarfs may be bastards, yet not all bastards need be dwarf.
Tyrion Lannister.
Yeah.
Yes, played beautifully by Peter. Okay.
Peter Dinklage, he's
Peter
amazing.
Peter Dinklage, amazing. You know nothing, Jon Snow.
Ygritte, the wildling.
No. Oh. The Winterfell math tutor, Mrs. Puddlefinch. Jon Snow is not good with numbers.
I've forgotten about him.
Not good with numbers.
This is a good one. Well, that's what they get for not inviting me.
Hmm.
That was Rob Stark's Aunt Patty after she heard about the Red Wedding.
Oh.
You don't want to have her at any function. She's a real bummer.
You know, these lists, you have to make choices.
Yeah, exactly. I get it. Weddings are very hard.
That's
right. To Rob Stark's credit, weddings are very hard.
Okay. Anak, vak, hak, hak. Man wreck me, Zala.
Khal Drogo?
No, me after a glass of wine.
Do you want to take this last one? You're
sure.
Doing very good. You're doing very good, George.
Okay, and the last one is, it's hot in here. Mind if I take my top off?
I don't know.
We would literally accept any Game of Thrones character.
I think you did very well.
Well done.
All things considered, you did very well. George R. R. Martin, everyone. The world of Ice and Fire is in stores today.